suture holding forceps and artery forceps have a clamping mechanism. Surgeons should master clamping and release of the clamp with both the right and left hand, keeping the tip of the instrument still at all times.